The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Gold Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger, representing the Empire of Pain, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 448 pounds, Tank Bravo.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
We are about to see something good.
Introducing the champion from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 457 pounds, he is the Global Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, Hunter K. Khoas.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Scoop slam.
Cover by the challenger.
And the champ kicks out. That was a long two count there.
Solid punch. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And what we've got here isn't necessarily legal, but it's incredibly effective.
And got away with that one.
Now that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Get slammed down. Let's go.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Got to find a way to get out of
this.
Is the challenger win? Is this it? And the champ only gets a count of one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Vicious right forearm. Knee lift. Move it all you want. He's just feeding off it more. Oh. Countered it just in time. Oh, clothesline. The champ taking their share of hits now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. caution there. Punch connects. And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Left by the turnbuckles. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Could be what he needed to remember.
See the tolls of this match add up.
And the knee.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Oh, kick right in the back.
And he's adamantly in control.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Turning his fortunes around.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT. Oh, my goodness.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Stop after stop after stop.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh my right!
Yeah, there's an attitude behind it.
Two.
Off the barricade! Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade!
Delivered into the barricade!
Face first into the barricade! The champ getting worked over here!
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out. And he gets delivered back into the ring. He's going for it all.
Taking flight.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.